Instructions for iPad. Where are they? If you're like thousands of other excited Apple lovers, you may have frantically asked this question. We've all heard that nothing is perfect, and that includes the late Steve Jobs. But I have to admit, he was darn close when it came to the personal technology devices that enhance our lives. Since millions of iPads were sold, according to recent stats, 6 million were sold in 2011, there stands to reason that more than a few of us are left standing hoping to find instructions for our new iPad. Needless to say that when the iPad was designed, it was put together with the implication that it's so simple that no iPad instructions would be needed. There are just a few of the functions that you'll find in the 154-page iPad instructions manual if you choose to download and print. Instructions for iPad hobbies and games. With the iPad you can learn and have fun on the go. Whether it's learning a foreign language, a new instrument, or online games, you can even teach yourself how to play an instrument without the hassle to go into and from practice. Passcode protected. If for any reason you would want to keep wandering eyes from your iPad, this feature is for you. The iPad comes with the ability to passcode protect your device. Of course, this is needed if you're a writer or anybody that wants to keep their data private. This is especially useful if your iPad gets lost or stolen. Your information is safe and secure. Erase data. The erase data feature is a way for your data to be automatically erased from your iPad. What this option does is to completely erase your information from your iPad if an incorrect passcode is entered more than 10 times. Bluetooth connection is another feature. To learn how you can set up your passcode protect for instructions for iPad free class, be sure to check out www.setupamelinapad.com. Why drive across town and wait hours to talk with an Apple genius when you can take out your iPad and start your online lessons today? Again, go to www.setupamelinapad.com. Thanks for watching. Don't delay, because I don't know how long this site will be up. It's all spelled there.